Well timed here in Fiore in Santorini. My favourite time of the day, close to sunset. This is a beautiful Iriano suite in Santorini. We're here to watch the sunset. Here we are in Oia, but the locals call it Ia, where you can see the famous blue domes of Santorini. It's very nice here. It's all built on the cliffs. This is one of Mykonos Old Town's typical streets. It's very easy to get lost here due to no GPS or very little GPS signal. Sometimes you have to resort to old maps. This is one of the 365 churches of Mykonos, one for every day. Manly Matt, yeah baby, is feeling very churchy.
Travel
around Mykonos. It's a very nice way to travel, and we get to see all the southern beaches.
Here we are, Plati Giallos, the most beautiful beach in the whole of Mykonos. It's around 20 minutes by bus ride from the city centre, and here you pay the bargain price of 40 euros for deck chairs.
Yeah buddy, it's hard to choose which one is the most beautiful beach in Mykonos. This one is Syro. It's beautiful crystal clear waters. This is Paradise Beach, and it definitely lives up to its reputation. It is known as a party beach, especially after sunset.
This is what we hope to see in Australia one day, where you can relax on the beach with a beer and in the water with a beer.
This beach is Elia, Mykonos' largest beach. It's also the gay beach and a nudist beach. Free Willy.
This is the last beach of our quad bike day, Carlo Levani.
According to Greek mythology, it's the birthplace of Apollo and Artemis. this is Little Venice.
Inspired by Venice, it used to be a sea trade center and allowed easy access to the ships by the merchants.